18 with news stories you won't see on any other station.
Could clean energy work here in Cleveland? City leaders just released an update to our climate action plan with a bold look to the future.
They want to pull 100% of the city's electricity from renewable sources by 2050. The E-Team's Kevin Barry explains why some experts are cautiously optimistic.
The city says the future of the power grid is solar and wind, but we're coming off a summer sprinkled with outages, largely due to the equipment.
We kept thinking, okay, it'll be back in a few hours, and it never came back.
Around the same time Marilyn Simmons lost her air conditioning for 19 hours this summer.
It's a perfect summer night. It's not a winter storm.
Claudia Young's Citizen Pie had to turn customers away three times in the month because the lights couldn't stay on. Kristen Hall is Cleveland's Director of Sustainability, and she says the solution is not only greener, but more reliable.
Making sure that we do have more of that microgrid technology that allows, if there's an outage here, the rest of the community can still be supplied with power.
The goal is to have 100% of the power that comes from Cleveland Public Power in 2015 be from renewable resources like solar or wind. In the next 12 years, the city wants to be at 25%.
You have states, countries, others that have moved a lot quicker. Some are at 30% now.
Sandy Buchanan leads a nonprofit that studies energy and the environment, and she says the technology is good enough right now that a place like Cleveland could try to hit those marks much faster. But even with the plan they have, she says it's only as good as the equipment that delivers it to the customer. After those outages over the summer, Cleveland Public Power announced millions of dollars worth of upgrades just to try to keep the lights on. In Cleveland, I'm Kevin Barry for the E-Team.